If you spend 40, 50 years building something, why give it to someone else who's not your family?
I don't think God's up there with a big stick saying, well, today you didn't do as good as you did yesterday, you're not going to make heaven.